Room to World.net recently had the opportunity to talk to Terry Kasinga from Caltrans, and Terry was telling us about the new move-over law.
Yes, actually effective January 1st this year, 2010, there was a new move-over law enacted. And it's actually not just for Caltrans workers, it's for any highway workers, including emergency personnel, CHP, firefighters, anybody that you see amber or red flashing lights on a highway. And they're in lanes or even on the shoulder, and you start approaching them and you see the flashing lights or you see cones set up, it's telling you to slow down and move over. Now, I know it's difficult up here on the mountain to move over because you could be going into head-on traffic. So our message for the mountain residents would be mostly to slow down, observe the cones, observe what's going on, and be careful when you go through any kind of an emergency or work zone.
One of the mottos that they have is to approach construction and that type of thing with caution. And again, here on the mountains, that's something that we're all very conscious about. With very few turnouts and this type of thing, one of the real problems that we have on the mountain is people that don't observe and use those turnouts and back up traffic. Any suggestions along that line for the mountain people?
Well, I think a lot of the mountain residents up here are used to driving up here. And, you know, some of them drive a little fast and some of them are more cautious. But my best advice, actually, is to just drive with caution and be a courteous driver. So if you do see a lot of cars piled up behind you and you're driving a little slow, you do approach an area where you can pull over safely and allow the cars to go ahead. It could save an accident. And then also for people that are driving too fast, we still have the slow down campaign. It's still extremely important. We had another accident up here last week in Memorial Day with a fatality. And it's just so important up here to just slow down and drive carefully because there's just not a lot of room for error up here.